and they're off. It's an even break with the 2 taking over the lead, followed by the 6, 1, 7, 8, 5, 3, and 4. Entering the far turn is the 6, WW Jules Burger on top on the outside, followed now by the hard-charging 2, Jake's Milo. Racing through the home stretch is going to be the 2, Jake's Milo, taking the win in race number 8. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Race number 8 is official. Time of race, 17.41 seconds. Your order of finish, 2, 6, 1, 7. Winning Greyhound.